cute.
Yes, my dear.
Ask them what her name is and how old she is.
She's already.
She had a construction in the bowel.
She's a lot better. Doctors are very happy. She's exhausted, she's tired, she got huge dosage of antibiotics.
We are going to load 100 mattresses, 100 blankets, 100 mosquito nets.
Right now we're taking them blankets right now for the kids.
Yeah.
So the kids could be happy. The wizard, the people doing, they're doing a wonderful job, which is I like that.
When I first rolled into their hospital and realized they were here and had the best game in town, you know, God's chosen people made it to Haiti.
We're gonna try and make things better tomorrow.
About us.